We have a very interesting question. So, will AI or ChatGPT reduce actuarial science career?
No, this will definitely not happen. So actuaries are someone who are known for their judgment. So apart from the technical skills, actuarial judgment is something that you need to have. So this is something that you cannot have with AI and ChatGPT. You can use it to automate your work, to reduce your efforts while working. But it's not that it will reduce your requirement or it will reduce your importance. This is absolutely not going to happen.
So basically, machine learning, as we were talking, machine learning is something which is definitely growing in the market. You can
Yes.
discuss on that as well.
Yeah, so machine learning is something not entirely AI, but
Right.
based on large data and large learning models. So for machine learning, people or the companies are using them for stochastic modeling for like a second opinion. It is used as a second opinion, but not entirely relying on machine learning
Correct.
and the output from it. You can refer it, you can
Just to do the
take,
reasonableness checks,
yeah,
like
you
whether
can.
whether what you are doing or your outputs are correct or not, so you have different
Yeah.
models to verify the output.
Yeah,
Right? That is one thing, but AI for sure not happening.
yeah.
We may use
So,
it some places.
even if AI is being used, I don't think so it is used for something very technical or when an actuary is required. If it is being used, it's mainly for, say, presentation making and all, where you are required to do a lot of manual things.
Automate the
Manual
manual.
working would go with the use of AI and all. It will give you an opportunity that you enhance your skills and all, but it will definitely not take your job.
Right.
Yeah.